science here in our area, and then the film of the engineering process and the math behind it, and just the idea of using water wise.
Oh my, look at that toothbrush!
So the author of the original Hidden Figures book, I would say thank you. Thank you for inspiring what eventually was a movie and making it so aware to this information aware for so many young girls, and apparently some guys too got a chance to experience it. But I wasn't aware of the story before, so I'm incredibly, incredibly thankful.
This is amazing. I love this so much.
I couldn't put the book down. Like, something about it, I think it's just like
emotion that she put in, like, the book or something like that. I just couldn't put it down.
Yes.
So this entire event is about encouraging young ladies to start making choices now while they are in their middle school and high school years. Those choices about taking more math and more science and preparing themselves for those open doors.